Hello, my dear student. Welcome back in Moral Science class. First of all, take your book. Page number 54. On the page number 54, there are two activities. Activity 1 already we have done. Today we will do activity number 2. In activity 2, we will read about the personal hygiene and health and cleanliness of the surroundings. Do you think cleanliness is related to the health? Yes, Vita. My dear student, cleanliness is related to our health. For example, breathing polluted air can seriously affect our health. It is related to our health. Next is, what do you do to maintain personal hygiene as well as cleanliness of the surroundings? What you are doing for this, for personal hygiene? Okay. Note them and write down here. Write it here. Personal hygiene. First of all, we will do personal hygiene. The point is that having good personal hygiene is not enough to stay healthy. You need to keep your surrounding clean too. Okay, students, they both are most important for our health. Cleanliness of the surrounding and personal hygiene. Now I have written some points. You can do it on your book. I brush my teeth twice a day, take bath regularly, wear clean clothes, trim nails regularly, wash hands before and after meal. There are so many points you can follow. Okay. Next is cleanliness of the surroundings. First, students, keeping a clean house can have a positive effect on your physical and mental health. So, your house, your surrounding, your society should be clean. Number one, see here, what we can do for the cleanliness of the surroundings. Plant more trees. Don't throw garbage in open. Do not spit here and there. Number 4, check pollution level of your vehicles. Number 5, avoid use of plastic. When you are going outside for the shopping, use homemade bags of the for this purpose. Okay, students, avoid use of plastics. It is very harmful for our body. Okay, students, this is the activity 2. After this activity, we will do moral of the chapter 4. On page number 19, there is a unit 4. I have written moral. See, you can do top on the top of this paper. Health care. Already we have read about the health care. And what is the moral of this chapter? Prevention is better than cure. Prevention is better than cure. It is a proverb. It is easier to stop something happening in the first place than to repair the damage after it has happened. Okay, students, prevention is better than cure. You can write it on your book and you have to learn. Now come on the next unit. Now see the page number 23, unit 5, leadership quality. We have done this chapter. And the moral of this chapter, what is the moral? Action speaks louder than words. It means people's actions show their real attitude rather than what they say. Write this moral. Okay. You have to learn it also. Okay. Thank you, students. Thank you and have a nice day.